A little bit overwhelmed because when I was this tall, I was dreaming of eventually becoming a professional kayaking athlete. And now it looks like it's about to happen, eh?
It's like it.
Yeah, no, I'm super happy. I'm stoked about the entire operation of Claim Freedom. It was awesome from day one till now. The outcome is obviously picture perfect for me, but it was super cool to see how good every other sportsman did in this Claim Freedom campaign. So I'm stoked I made it, but I'm also stoked to see what everybody else achieved, and yeah, I think it's a big win for everyone.
Yeah, I agree. Kayaking scenes, or I mean, you talked about the entire movie already, and talking about your project and also the challenging moments and the really intense feelings with the accident of Pirmin. How was it to see all this now, like the good moments and the bad moments?
Yeah, it was super good to see and to relive the moments, really, because this was probably the most professional kayak movie ever done. So I could really like relive the moments, as I said, and I was wondering in front of it if Cut Media would be able to like bring the message why I like kayaking, why I'm doing it like that, because everybody could call me stupid doing this all the time when I'm going to university, right? But I think they killed it, did a really good job, and at least I understood now why I love kayaking, so yeah.
Do you already have your next dreams in mind?
Ooh, yeah, there's a big to-do list. In winter, it's probably gonna take me to South America to check out some rivers in Ecuador. Then hopefully hopping over to the Mekong River in Laos, Vietnam. And from there, we will see. There's lots of places to go, lots of places to discover, a lot of unrun waters yet. So yeah, here you go.
We are looking forward to it.
Thank you.
Questions for Adrian. We have the microphones over there, so just raise your hand if you have a question.